Hello and welcome. In this tutorial, we will cover how to install the DTS Exporter Utility for 3ds Max 2012. If you are using 3ds Max version 8 or older, there is a download on the Artist page of the Garage Game website. Once there, click on Support, Documentation, Artists. On the Artist page, scroll down to the 3D Studio Max documentation section and click on the Max Exporter Setup link. To download the zip file, click on the Torque DTS Exporter All Versions link. Since 3ds Max 9, the Max2DTS exporter has been maintained by the Gas Man with help from Huster. Thank you both so much for keeping this updated for the community. Let's navigate to the download at www.gameartstore.com. To download the file, you need to create an account by clicking the Create an Account link in the top right of the screen. After you have completed the account creation and are logged in, click on the link for 3ds Max Tools. Then click on the Add to Cart link next to Plugin Max2DTS. Click on the Shopping Cart link. Click Checkout to check out and download. Click the Continue button on the billing details. Check the checkbox confirming I have read and agree to the terms and conditions, and click Continue. Now click Confirm Order. On the Your Order Has Been Processed page, click on the Downloads link. Click on the Download link. Select the download location. I use 7-zip, so you may need to change what you do here depending on what program you use. Select the version of the file that corresponds to your version of 3ds Max. I will extract the DLE file to C, Program Files x86, Autodesk, 3ds Max 2012, Plugins. Now let's open 3ds Max 2012. Okay, now after Max finishes loading, go into the Command Panel Utilities. You're going to want to click on the Configure Button Sets button. The default set of buttons are in a set named Max Default. By default, there are 9 buttons. Next to Total Buttons, click the up arrow to increase from 9 to 10. Scroll down to the bottom and notice there is now a blank button. Now scroll down to the bottom of the Utilities, and notice the DTS Exporter Utility is listed under Exporter Utility. Drag and drop the DTS Exporter Utility over to the new blank button. Type Max Default for the set name. Click the Save button. And click the OK button. The DTS Exporter Utility is now listed and you can use it to export DTS files.